Hi, my name is Harfunz Farahom, and I'm going to show you this five-bedroom apartment located in Villa Cotesadón, in Plaza de las Margaritas. This is actually a quiet area, very, very well connected to Príncipe Pío of the city of Madrid, and especially very close to Universidad Europea. So it's an amazing area. This square is really quiet, lovely, has some green areas, three supermarkets nearby, and a bank. So it's an amazing area in Villa Cotesadón, and the apartment has three floors. I'll show you right now. Is huge. You see. So, entrance. This is a tiny wardrobe. Keep things. Okay, tiny one. And here's the patio, which I'll show you from the kitchen. And that way is the living room, and then the bedrooms are upstairs. I'll start with the. Here's the wardrobe as well. Whatever you want. Stairs that go up to the first floor. I'll show you first the kitchen and the living room. This is the kitchen, the dining table, one fridge, and the second fridge. And then you have a microwave, oven, dishwasher and washing machine, cutlery and stuff, storage, coffee makers. You have a bowl here and space and dishes and glasses. Here there's a balcony to keep stuff as well, and a canopy over there. It's just a little storage, and you have a washing machine as well there. So you have two. Okay, so this is the kitchen. Here you have a tiny toilet, just without a shower, but here's a tap, the toilet, and a tap and a mirror. Okay, so living room, really, really big. Has a dining table here as well. Three couches, air conditioner, furniture, TV. And this is the green area I told you. Really quiet area, as you see. Okay. Okay, so this will be the living room on the low floor. I'll show you the first floor with the bedrooms. Okay, so this is the biggest one, bathroom, one bedroom and second bedroom. I'll start with this one. I'll roll this out. So, one with the desk and a single bed, as you see. And the wardrobe here. Quite big. Second bedroom. Quite similar as the other one. Similar to the other one, sorry. And a shelf here, single bed, and a desk. universe and the space. Very spaceful. Space up here. Okay, the bathroom. This bathroom belongs to these two bedrooms, and then this bedroom has its own bathroom inside. So I'll show you this one. That's a shower, which is a bath, actually. This is probably the biggest bedroom in the house, which is, the bed is double. Okay, has two wardrobes, chest of drawers, shelving, huge desk, bathroom. Same views. Pretty nice balcony. Okay. Space here. There's a chest of drawers here as well, okay? So, this will be the first floor, and I'll continue to show you the second one. Real Madrid fans. Okay. So, this will be the fourth bedroom. Has two twins, as you see, air conditioner. Wardrobe here. Space here, more beds. Oh, full space there. And two twins. There's a window here from which you can see the neighborhood. And this one shares a bathroom with the other bedroom. Okay, I'll show you this bedroom right now. Come on, bathroom with the other one. That's the tap and the space. And this shower. And then connect it to this bedroom. And here there is another entrance. Not this stew. So, you understand? Okay. So this one has a long furniture and lots of space. A shelf in there, and then these kind of storages, but there, and a desk. There's a window as well. You can see the park. And this double bed. Another wardrobe. So that was it. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any doubt on this, to ask. This is Hyphen Sweller Home Madrid. Thank you.